Hey guys, welcome back to another session of Surviving the Wasteland. So yeah, session 7 I believe it is. But anyway, so we're back, and yeah, so remember in the last session we ended up coming across Riley's Rangers in, well, we ended up saving Riley's Rangers and heading them back over to Riley Rangers' compound. We're now pretty much trusted with Riley's Rangers. I said at the end of the last session that I actually may make this my, not this my base, but I guess we could make this our main base and then basically go out and then expand from here. What we could do is end up expanding into different areas, so like live infant front south, and you know, like museum history, so spread into like the area here. We also came across some Brotherhood of Steel here. Sadly, two of them died. As you can see, they're fighting now. I don't know how long they're going to survive, because I know for a fact there's like two super mutant behemoths out there, so let's see how well they're doing. They're most likely going to not survive. Well, they might do, actually, who knows. But yeah, there's a lot of super mutants out here, so they've lost two guys, so it's going to be a bit of a hassle. Yeah. Oh Jesus, right, I better get back. I am not getting involved in this at all. Okay, yeah, sorry for the frame rate and all. Oh god, that's the sound of a superhuman behemoth. Oh fuck it, I'll help. Might as well. Oh, he's dead. Cool. Wow. Ah, they lost their Mr. Gutsy though, but we could use it. We could use his Mr. Gutsy, that'd be decent. So what are these guys? A 223 pistol, nice. Got a combat helmet Mark II. Got some decent stuff. This is why I like killing, well, helping to kill some behemoths anyways, because they have a lot of good stuff on them. Ah, missiles go for loads, so we'll keep the missile definitely. Need to get rid of something though. God damn it. Motherfucker. This always happens with me. Always. I'm gonna see which ways more. I mean, I guess we could get rid of the Sten. That wouldn't give me a lot though. What is weighing me down? I think it might be to do with the scrap metal maybe? No, we don't have any scrap metal. Shit. Okay. So that's not it. I think it's the mini nuke that we have. Yeah, we have like four fucking mini nukes. They don't weigh anything though. Strange, I thought they did. Hang on a second. Mini nuke. Yeah, it's the mini nukes. Ow. No, I don't want the sledgehammer. Give me the sledgehammer, please. La da da da. Fuck it, get rid of the grease gun and get rid of the Sten. We're not gonna use the Sten on the grease gun anyway. We still got another behemoth to search though. Yes, yes. Wow. A lot of good stuff. More missiles, 6-0 pistol, oh my god. So much shit. So much stuff we can just take. And we can use these frag grenades as well, frag mines as well, which is gonna be decent. Also, I have changed something so that the enemies respawn a lot now, so they respawn daily, so it's not like every single, like, fucking, it's not like every single, like, seven, it's not like every 7 days they respawn, it's more like every, like, day, I think, they respawn, so that's gonna be kinda cool. We're gonna be coming across a lot of fucking enemies on our way back, but yeah, anyway, so, what we're gonna do is we're gonna, I really want to wear the Riley Rangers ship, but I know I can't. Oh yeah, I left it over there, didn't I? Yeah, fuck. Okay, so I left my Riley Rangers armor over at the Riley Rangers compound. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna not search any of these houses, but we're gonna head back to Rivet City so we can get ourselves a ship. So we can get ourselves a lift. To
let's just see what we can do.
Megaton.
Yep, just as I thought. You're all set. Are we done here?
Well, do you have any medical supplies? I could use some. Actually, no, I don't need any stim packs, do I? I could sell you some stuff, though. If you have a bit of money on you. I have a lot of stuff on me from my adventures. A lot of stuff. Yeah, get rid of that. There you go. Yeah, I think I'll do for now.
Another satisfying.
Right, I'll see you later. Right, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna head back. And. Shit. Fucker. That's not good. That's fucking Enclave. Let's quick save, shall we? I know you're Enclave. Yep, fucking knew it. God fucking damn it. Super mutants fucking. Oh Jesus. Fuck. Oh no. This is not fucking good.
This is hopeless.
Come on in, you prick. Fuck. Oh my god. This is gonna be fucking outrageous. Right, okay. Here we go again. Right. I don't have the music with me right now because the tire music kept on spamming itself, which is really fucking annoying. Oh my god. Please. Oh no, it spawned a fucking Deathclaw Alpha. Okay, it's dead. Shit. Okay. Fuck. That was always gonna happen though, so don't worry about that. You little shit. Fuck, I need to heal myself. Oh fuck, I don't have any stim packs. Shit. He has a fucking. Ooh, that's an, that looks like a nice pulse rifle by the looks of it. Fuck. Fuck. Sorry for the lag as well, guys. Righty. So, Enclave are a bit of a presence in this area as well. It doesn't surprise me though. Fucking Deathclaw Alphas, really, man. I think I already have enough fishing batteries it is. Oh fuck, no, I left my fishing batteries.
Ready to change the compound. Fuck.
Okay. Fuck my life. Okay. I need to store some ammo as well. God, I'm in such a shit state right now. Bollocks. Fuck it, get rid of the magazines. I do not need them right now. Okay, right, this is what we're gonna do. We're just gonna head back. That's all we're gonna do. That's literally all we're going to do. Brotherhood is at your service. Why are you travelling? We're heading to the Mason District. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking go. Yeah, it is this way. Okay, cool. Let's actually see if the music's back on as well. Nice to have the music. Yeah, okay, music's back. Nice. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm non-gribbled. Leave me alone. Alright. Let's get this metro... Let's get this Protectron with me. Reported. Design. No. Foraging. Straight away. Nice. Okay. Right. See what we get. Run ticket. There's a metro ticket right there. Nice. Check what they've got on here. Protocol initializing. Yep. You're a robot, station, that's for sure. Security grid off. Fly. Metro Central not respond. Take the morphine as well. Don't need any food. Raiders are a big thing in this area, if I remember correctly. Right. Move along, please. I need a good weapon to... No, you don't. Run! Fucking explode. Explode. Come on. Explode your shit. There we go. Right. Go on then, puppy. Let's go. You and me. Against the world. Well, did we already... I think we already took out the fucking raiders, didn't we? Yeah, we did. I'm stupid. Right, okay. Yeah. Those raiders were fucking nothing. It's good we took them out, though. Okay. Riley Rangers are a go. Save it very quickly, just in case. Always gotta save in Fallout 3 and Oblivion, even if you don't have any mods. Like, sometimes when you just have the normal vanilla, like, vanilla game, like, literally, it can crash so fucking easily, and it's so fucking annoying. Like, literally, I can't tell you how many times, like, I've been there and been like, oh yeah, let's just play some normal vanilla, you know, Fallout 3. And it just crashes on there, just like, I don't even have any mods, like, it's crazy. But, yeah, anyway. Oh, look, it's Doc Hoff. Let's go and get some,
Looking for your fix?
Yep, I'm here to buy.
Tell me what you need.
Right. Got your fix. Yeah, take the bubble gum, take that, take that. Take all the joints if you want. I ain't gonna use them. Morphine. Take all the morphine. Robot spare parts. I'm not gonna use them. Because really, my robots should stay normal. To be fair, they should stay alive. Hopefully, anyway. I am gonna need some stimpaks though, so it's good I gave you that. Take all the mentats as well. Anything you want from me? And misc? No. Aid? No. Would give you a lot of shit in aid. Ammo. I know you like to buy, I know a lot of people like to buy ammo actually. But I think that will do. But do you have anything for me? That's the question. Misk. He has a nuke grenade, but. Yeah.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Ain't gonna need that.
Hey.
All I need to do is I need to make money. So, we're gonna go into Rivet City very, very quickly. And we're gonna go ahead and, there should be a Wasteland a merc guy person there. She's always there, but she's not there now. Yes. Hello, weird super mutants that aren't here to kill us. Okie dokie, right. Back into laggy River City Market.
What do you need?
What do I need? What do you need? Okay. What have you got on you, misc wise? Do you have any broken? No, he doesn't. I'll take the bobby pin there. Scissors. No. Ran away. No. Aid. Sorry. Nope. Appeal. Apparel. I always say appeal. weapons. MP30, yeah, MEC Gauss minigun. Sounds cool. I ain't gonna take it though. But ammo though. I need some ammo for my 7.62. That would be nice to get actually. The thing is though, is that mini nukes, I'm definitely gonna sell all of them. Take the wire spikes, I'm not gonna use them. 5mm rounds. I'm not gonna use the 5mm rounds actually, so take them. 4.7 rounds, I'll keep them. 44, 308. Okay. See, now he sells fucking mini nukes for like 482. Fuck's sake. So fucking annoying.
Thanks.
Right. Yeah, thanks to you too.
Tamper right. With that, and we're going to have a problem.
Come up to my face again, and I'm gonna rip your fucking face off. Understand? Cool. Right.
Yes.
Where's Flak and Shrapnel then? It should be here.
Howdy, I'm Seagrave.
Yeah. Okay. What have you got to sell? Let's have a look. Misc, fission battery. No broken or any working? No, he doesn't. Okay.
Looking closing like time. That. I hope you Vera waits for me. Mouth or something?
Quick fix. Atomic
please
time.
Help me. Please.
Oh, thank God.
You need water, do you? Nope. I'm sorry. Damn, you purified water.
Welcome to Potomac Attire. Last week.
Yeah, ah, Flak.
Decided to check out the shop.
Yeah, well, you're not really in the shop, are you? Right, Arctic combat helmet. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I think what I'll do is when I level up next time, I think I'll go ahead and level up my... Yeah, I definitely will level up my goddamn... bartering. Actually, saying that...
No.
Yes, repair that, please. Laser rifle. Fucking laser rifles. Fucking go for loads. You want to repair it?
Hello, I do the repairs around here.
Anything
so
interesting happened in the last council meeting?
We decided to build...
Why is my Amon Grand not showing up? Did I not... Okay, there we go. Alrighty then, so, I'm going to save it again. We're going to go into Megaton. Well, we need to go back to base. Get most of my Protectrons if I can, because now really we're not even that far away from River City, to be fair, so really that's actually quite good. We're just across the we're just over there pretty much, so that's actually really good. So we're gonna head back to Megaton. Megaton, let's go. See what's going on in Megaton. Okay. Right. Still looks the fucking same as always. No surprise.
Hey there.
Ah, Crow.
Welcome, friend. Here to acquire a new... If the clothes make the man, then here are the means to remake yourself.
Urban combat. Ooh, woodland combat armor mark II. A lot of cool, I'm starting to notice a lot of nice armor showing up now because we're going up in levels, which is decent.
Welcome to Megaton.
Hello. Exactly, you are the friendliest town around. We're not that close. We're actually that close. We are quite close to level 7, so I don't know what I'm going to do to level up myself. Huh. I'll think about that.
You're looking for the mayor or the sheriff?
Okay. Save. You can see we're the best damn protection. What kind of protection are you offering? So if the cap sounds like a reasonable price, set me up. Yeah. Right. That's 750 fucking... Okay. We're gonna need to do some work on these guys. Okay. So...
I'm not in the mood for you, ass.
Yeah, well, guess what?
I'm not in the mood for you.
Guess what? You are now. Right. Let's save again. Let's do a proper save. We're going to need to get these guys trust, yeah. So... Can I have something, friend? You bastard. This is going to not work that well, I can tell you that right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. Okay, that's one guy. Save again. I know it's saves coming, but...
Yeah?
Hey-ho. Ah, straight off the bat. Nice. Okay, let's check what you're carrying. Okay, she's got 10 mil rounds. What I'll do is I'll duplicate the Riley's Ranger's armor. And, I might buy some other armor actually. Follow me for a bit. Follow me for a bit, but you're not having that Chinese pistol.
Let those who dwell here in his favored land attend now to the words of the prophet of Adam.
Okay, sick. Let's go to the...
Come forth and drink the waters of the glow, for this ancient weapon of war...
Yeah, the common house is up here, isn't it?
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too. Right, so...
Good to see you.
My stuff was in here, wasn't it? Yeah, here we go. Okay. Right. 2D3. Get a sniper rifle. Get a laser pistol. Get a 10 mil pistol. That should do for now. Alright. Okay. Carrying. Get rid of that awful gun. You're gonna get a better gun, mate. You're right. Plasma pistol. Take the FMV. 7.62. Give you about 93 rounds. Use them fucking sparely, please. And you? You're carrying. I mean, a 10 mil submachine gun is okay, but it's not really a great weapon I really wanted to use. But we may have to actually make it. We may have to actually get guys to actually use smaller weapons because really, we're not going to be coming across like. Well. Weapons you can buy really cheaply now because they're FWE, but at the same time though, it's just... it's going to be quite hard for us. Okay, I need you to use the energy cells, so use 67 of them. Alright, okay, now we need to find... What I will do is hopefully if Crow is still outside when we go back outside, I'll go ahead and make it so...
No sorrow,
hey there.
No suffering. We're in the division.
I'll make it so
you're looking for the
I can get the combat, the woodland combat, or maybe the Arctic. I think the woodland combat would be kind of cool actually, so I'll probably get that. Because what the Riley's Rangers extended mod was supposed to do, it was supposed to add in like new... Riley's Rangers variants.
Hey, don't mind the smell.
But yeah. What do you sell, Moira? Moira Brown. Right. Sten. Recon armor. That's kind of nice. Damage card and gnome. Milk bottle? No, we don't need. Working Mr. Handy. That would be useful, not gonna lie, but at the same time. New colors go for 10 each, Jesus. Fuck, I could get loads of them and make loads of money out of them. Jeez. That'd be decent. Okay.
Good hunting.
Okay. Right. Come on, you bastard, let's go. I know there's a way of getting power armor training from not just from the Citadel, but I know there's other ways of doing it. And I'm not quite sure what way it is. I know you can get fitted power armor from the workbench, which would be kind of cool to do. But at the same time, I really need like some decent, because I know fitted power armor doesn't do as well as what normal power armor would do.
Well, looking for that special.
Yes, I am. I'm here to buy.
If the clothes make the man, then here are the means to remake yourself.
Urban, Arctic, or Woodland. Woodland will go a lot more better. So what I'll do is I'll take that. Accept.
A pleasure doing business with.
I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back, and look at how cool these guys look. I'm very happy about that. So I did duplicate the armor, just to make them look the same. I didn't want to have different types of people with different types of armor, because I don't really like that. It looks kind of weird, and especially like when you like order, like when especially when you like, you know, you get mercenaries from that person, and it has like one raider and like one like regulator or something. It's like that's a little weird. But anyway, what we're gonna do is we're gonna head back to the old base, and what we're gonna do from there is we're gonna probably try and get some. Now, one of the main problems that we're going to have is that my men are going to use their ammo quite a lot, because what they end up doing is they end up they kind of like do excessive fire. They kind of like they fire once and they keep on firing when it's dead, like to make it sure it's dead, and it's kind of like shit, a bit excessive, but at the same time it's kind of cool. Oh yeah, I forgot the raiders that you kill, they turn into, well, people that you kill, they turn into skeletons, which is kind of cool. I like that. So bodies do degrade over time. Anyway, there's one of our lovely robots. Hopefully these guys should be able to come in with me. Hopefully, anyway. I'm hoping. Jesus. If you remain in the area, your cooperation is shit. You fucker. Took down one. Looks like he's fucking pinned him up against the wall. That's a bit weird. Alright. So, looks like they've managed to really, looks like they managed to take it back by the looks of it. But don't worry though. Don't you fucking worry. Hopefully, it hasn't. Okay, good. I was gonna say, if it's fucking like reset everything, I was gonna go fucking apeshit. Right, okay. God, we got loads of stuff to fucking take. Oh my god, right, okay. Right, let's just go for the weapons first. Yes, hunting rifles are good. So are frag mines, we'll take those. What goes for a lot? Armor doesn't go for that much, but it would be good to sell it. Plasma grenades do go for a bit, so do pulse mines. Plasma mines go for a lot as well. Yeah, see? The bodies of like reset, which is kind of cool. Actually, saying that, I could give that to. Carrying. Right, so laser pistol does 39 damage. How much does the Watts do? Okay, no. We need to have a bitch to carry all the stuff that we're gonna take. So let's go ahead and fuck. Okay. This is gonna be very fucking difficult. Okay, just take all of that, fuck it. I know. That's got a lot of stuff. But let's try recarrying quickly. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Holy shit. Okay. Aid. Beer. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. Cram. Take all that. Take all that. Duck and cover. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Take all those. Take all those. Scotch. Yep. Tribal healing powder, yep, yep, yep. Take all those, take all of 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 those. What else did I take? Oh yeah, the sanitizer and this stuff. Okay, so we've got some scrap mail and some fission batteries. Do we have any fission batteries? No, we don't. I left them all at the Rowdy's Rangers compound. Okay. No. Take the scrap mail as well. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, I deleted that area, didn't I? Huh. Right. Anything in these ammunition boxes? Nope. Okay. Right then. Protect and serve. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yada, yada. Right. You come with me. You bastard. You had to die on me, didn't you? Fuck. Right. Oh. Right. Yeah, I did kind of do that, didn't I? Right. Repair. Follow me. Right, where's my bitch at? Oi, bitch. Can't carry anymore. Oh, shit. Never mind. I'm sorry, dude, but you're gonna have to carry some stuff. There you go. Oh my god. So much stuff. Right. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna head back to Megaton and we're gonna sell this stuff. I really wish I kind of didn't actually enable the Wasteland motorbike thingy, Wasteland Explorer. That's kind of annoying. I was seeing if I could actually go ahead and disable it, but I can't. I think you can only enable it or disable it at the very start of your session or your play, so your playthrough. So that's a bit annoying, but hey-ho. I do like how the bodies do disintegrate, well, do decompose over time. That adds a lot of realism to the game. And it's really fucking cool. It's so weird though how, like, this is what always bothers me, like, how Megaton is just like, it's so cool how Megaton's just like made up of like robotic, like, robotic part, like plane parts and shit. It's kind of cool. Alright, Crow! I got some good stuff. Yeah, I am.
If the clothes make the man, then here are the means to remake yourself.
Where my bitch at? Right, check what you're carrying. Oh yeah. Ha. Yes, and now I'm over encumbered. Oh well. Duck and cover, iguana bits, junk food, morphine, multivitamin pills, Nuka-Colas, Salisbury steak, Savatex, yes, whiskey, Mentats, ibuprofen, aspirin. Well, that's another.
Looking for that.
I hear explosions up in Springvale, and I know something's going down with the Outcast.
See if anything calls out to you.
Well, nothing really calls out to me, but would you like some cartons of cigarettes? Would you like some business? All right.
Give me a shout if you need anything.
Hello.
Fuck it. I'm just gonna go to God mode. I won't be doing this all the time, but just to, like, you know, caravan stuff around. Oh, remember to fucking turn it off straight away, because I know in Surviving the Wilderness I always forget, and I also need to start doing some more Surviving the Wilderness.
You're looking for the mayor? What is it?
Oh, Kaelin. I think so. Can you actually get up there? Oh, fuck it. I'll check it out later on. I'm just wondering if you can actually get up to that little hole of that plane. I'd kind of cool if you could.
You know.
Oh, la 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 la. Right. Buff out. Oh boy, we're making all the money. I need to keep some food on me though. La 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 la. Oh, fucking hell. I love that game. I love the series as well. I forgot what it's called though. Fuck, I forgot what it's called. Fuck's sake.
Good hunting.
Right, okay. Right, you guys ready to go? Let's go. What we'll also do as well is we'll also go ahead and collect the robots that are connected, like in that underpass, like that sewer area, which was our original plan. But no, we're now gonna go and head back to Riley's Rangers compound. River City, though. I swear I had a Wasteland contact mercenary place person thingy. I know it did, because another session that I did, it, the fucking blasted place did have a goddamn...
Thirsty partner, try Moriarty's coldest drinks in the capital.
Should we... I'm just thinking, should we go ahead and... Nah, I tell you what, we'll leave it for now.
Hello?
Hello there, Gina. I'd like some transportation. To River City. 125! Fuck it, why not? Let's go. I love how it's like 100 caps to get to Megadon, like, fuck's sake. But I guess you are going for like DC ruins when you're going to River City, so I guess it will be kind of more dangerous. Right. Let's see what we get. I'm definitely gonna scavenge Definitely gonna scavenge some fucking... some shit off the supermoons, that's for sure. Saying that, what do you have left? Let me just check quickly. I know you would have a lot of stuff on you. Aid. Yeah, stealth boys. Misk, yeah. Got a lot of stuff. Alright, let's keep on going. I need to get that perk as well where I can go ahead and start repairing more robots like Mr. Gutsy's and all that. Oh, hey there. Good old fashioned brotherhood. Doing their job. We could become enemies with them later on, actually. I mean, shit, could you imagine that? That will be very, very... Oh yeah, they have respawned. Exciting. Right. Okay. Do I have any stim packs? Do I buy any stim? Yeah, I did, okay. I need to heal myself. Left arm. Nice. Right. That's cool. Dead. Get fucked. Get fucked. This is now a free. M14, yes please. Oh shit, I've lost some. Oh fuck. Of course. What have I forgotten? Fucking god mode, of course. Right, I'll take the 10 mil. God damn it, right. What would be weighing me down? Oh yeah, it's just the shit I just picked up. Okay. Take that, take that. 14. Okay, wrench. Take the sniper rifle as well, oh fuck's sake. But what is weighing me down now? I know I've lost some of my stat effects. Hungry. Yeah, I'm hungry. Ah, bollocks. Didn't mean to do that. God, these guys got a lot of good stuff on them. I mean, I know they're just normal fucking weapons, but... fuck it, we might as well take them. Ugh. What are you? I wish there was like an activator which you can do so you can just get into the inventory straight away like I can do in Oblivion. That'd be kind of cool. Pipe pistol. Take the sniper rifle and take that as well. Assuming all the stuff is gone, yeah. Well, actually, nah, bugs. Okay, we need to head back to Rally's Rangers compound. No doubt about that. Right, Ranger compound. Let's go. We head that way. Right. so happy my Fallout 3 doesn't crash anymore. It's kind of like a nice feeling to have, because like when I tried to attempt to like record Fallout 3 like the last three times, like it was going really well, but then like the crashing came and it was kind of like, oh shit. But then I like got the FOSE edit and just fucking blasted that onto my Fallout 3. Now it works properly and it's like, it's heaven really. Right, it seems to be clear. That's for damn sure. Ah, right, let's go. Oh, Jesus. We need to repair that, Mr. Gutsy. That would be fucking decent. Actually, how much does the floater stuff go for? That goes for a lot, actually. Let's take that. Ugh. Explode in my face. Alright. Oh, look. More fucking Brotherhood. How cool. Donovan.
Riley keeps talking about you. I think you made a friend.
Oh, isn't that sweet?
You made it. Great.
What's been happening since you've been back?
Things seem better now. Riley's gained back her confidence a bit. I don't know what you said to her, but thanks.
Don't mention it.
That's funny. You look fine to me. Maybe.
No. I'm injured. Alright. Okie dokie, right. Oh, did my phone just turn off? Yeah, it did, fuck. Okay, so what we're gonna do. Motherfucker! Get him! Motherfucker. Shit. Whoa. Nah. That doesn't work with me, bruv. Shit.
Hostile. Law and order will be restored shortly.
Fucking 5 frag grenades, holy shit. I think it's more the fact, I think I need my troops out here actually. Right, okay. So that's never happened before. I've never seen Sumerians come this far in. Well, especially in there anyway. Okay, so anyway, that's what we're gonna do. So frontline troops. I know plasma pistol and an assault rifle isn't the greatest. But, wait here. Ashley, can she deploy herself? I think she can, just quick request. No. Deploy yourself. Oh no, fuck. What are you skilled at?
Bye.
Yep, see you later. Ashley, no. I'll tell you what. Fuck it, follow me. Right, you though. Until we can start getting sentry bots and whatnot, these guys are gonna have to do. Deploy yourself. Act as a turret. It's gonna take a bit. Right. yourself. Act as turret. Nice.
Move along, please.
Okay, so that means we have one protector on the left. What we'll do, so we'll have him set up around here. We'll have him guard this area. Guard area. Nice. Okay. Right. Let's check what's over here. Do we have another area? Okay. So, looks like we need two more robots in this area as well. No doubt about that. Okay. Let's go explore for a little bit. Actually, no. You know what we need to do? Pick up that fucking plasma gun. That plasma rifle. That our Enclave soldier dropped. Would be good to get it off him, actually. This is what I'm liking now. It's kind of getting more tactical. We need to kind of, you know, kind of work together and kind of see what's happening. You know, we kind of need to, yeah, you know, work together and whatnot. Because over there is literally, you know, fucking Superman territory. We've pretty much gained this territory. We need to kind of push in over there, but what we also need to do is we need to go back and get this shit. Sledgehammer, no. Savatex, I'll take the gecko skin, why not, and the fucking meat. Only value of 3, but it seems like a good fucking shout to get it. A missile launcher, yeah, okay. Yo. Actually, you know what? Let's check out this. Oh, wow. Wow. That's a cool fucking gun. Check what you're carrying. I feel sorry for the other woman because she has to carry all that other shit. Right, can you take the flamer as well, please? Yes? Yeah, you can. Okay, and take the missile launcher as well. Right. Robco. Save. Are you ready, guys? Let's go. Terminal cells and services. Robots? I think so. If something shouts fucking Robco, you know for a fact that... Oh god, right. Shouldn't we waste some ammo on these guys, but hey ho. Broken terminal. Fission batteries everywhere. Lovely. Loving it. Jesus, calm down, guys. Only fucking super mutants. Well, it's only fucking. Only fucking super mutants. It's only goddamn rad roaches. Ooh. Bottle caps? Wow, okay, yeah. Bottle cap fucking heaven. Nuka Cola. Yep, be taking that. Broken terminal, broken terminal. See if any these terminals actually work. Wow, okay, we need to come back here later on and definitely pick up what these, yeah, definitely pick up all these fission batteries and whatnot. Ooh, is that a building we can go into? Oh, please tell me it is. Don't think it is. Nah. Oh, that'd be such a cool building to go into. Apartment building. First floor. It's always good to check these areas. Glad to see you're holding your weapon. Alright, put it back. I was gonna say, I was like, I'm glad to see you're holding your weapon correctly, but obviously. Second floor. I really gotta stop using my monk around, seriously. Right.
I'll tear your arm.
I'll put a mouth through on my fucking wall.
Glad to see we've hired a fucking raider. God damn it, right. Oh yeah, fuck, I forgot about this guy. Okay. I'm just trying to see the buildings of interest that can really help us out. Radiation King. Oh yeah. Okay, nice. Right, give me a sec. Let me get out a better weapon for now. Get out a hunting rifle. Ooh, and is that an infirmary I see? Oh my god, yes please. Fucking give me Dr. Smith's office.
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out. Eat it.
You're gonna die.
Too fucking easy.
Shotgun shells 12. Just what I needed, actually. Medical braces are always handy. Syringe, no. Medical box, no. Any other places of interest in here at all? Ooh, what's behind here? Don't fucking kill it. I already killed it. Wow. 60 bottle caps, Jesus. 30 bottle caps, oh my god. You're really fucking... spoiling me. With all the money that we're going to be making off of this shit, I don't think... ammunition is going to be a bit of a problem. Unless we get into a big fucking fight, then it will be a big fucking problem, that's for sure. What is this music from? What area of Fallout 3? Because I know it's from a different fucking... what is it from? Oh, I know it is. From fucking something. Don't fucking tease me. I know it's from something. I'm probably like gonna end the session and be like, oh, I know what it's from! And I'll be like, oh, I didn't say it in the fucking recording, bollocks. Excuse me. Alright, so, managed to get some surgical supplies and some good old fashioned, medical braces if we need. John Henry Eden. From your heart. Right.
Nations like individuals are punished for their transgression. This is President Eden, and you're listening to Enclave Radio, the voice of America.
Yes, how delightful. Now I'm probably gonna get a copyright strike. Thanks, game. People would tell me to turn off the music, but nah, I don't want to do that. Nope, nothing in here of interest. Right, okay, so, we explored a little bit of this area around here. Now I need to start mapping out locations of where we can put down forces. God damn, that is fucking scary, seriously. Deathcore alphas. What? Bastards! Oh wow! Jesus. Right. Okay. It's gonna explode. No? Okay, cool. Right. You. Check what you're carrying quickly. Yep. Yep. This is why we need fucking sentry bots and whatnot. Turret. Ugh. Come on. Just turret. Fuck it, just do this. Right, okay. This kind of makes me feel that we may need to maybe step up a little bit of our